You been here long? You know anything about a reporter named Vic?
Yeah. She was holed up in this room for a while. Left some of her stuff here. Go on. Take a look. And hey, I owe you one, pal. Was running a shop here till someone left the goddamn front door open. You need something? Come see me in a few.
That's Vic's handwriting on the wall. Must be the place. My portfolio could really use this. Too far away. That's not right. Come on, Frank. No. Cute. Front entrance. Huh. Shit! She hasn't been here for weeks. Looky here. This is military hardware. It looks like Vic's been using it to upload reports. All right, so the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. And Connor said this PMC was guarding the entrance.
Well, yes, I'm using the mic, but I'm really silenced because I'm really focused. Oh my God, I should get out.
Heard you talking to yourself. If you're heading to the front entrance, you should take the garage towards Medieval Village.
Kinda. It's kinda, yeah, it's me playing.
Careful though. Those idiots with the gas mask have built some kind of stronghold out in Medieval Village.
I play all the Mega Man games that's not Mega Man. Like Monster Hunter and Death Rising.
Okay.
Ooh, Cammy. Who would like to see Frank as Cammy? Maybe I'm Whatever. Let me buy the cami suit, girl. Oh, I need this. I wanna buy it. Not for this live stream though. Oh no no, we'll buy it, yeah. For another no, but why? No! No! I want to be X! No. X. Okay, X. Not nice. Kami. Okay, X. Oh, god damn it.
This looks very not good.
Hey, you're X. Oh god. Die! Oh god damn it. This dude don't die. I get to play Mega Man X Edition, and Cyber gets to play the Mega Man 11. Lucky bastard, lol. I still don't know which game I wanna play tomorrow. You can play Legends, you know. I know you will get lost like Cyber. Cyber get lost. Burn. Burn. Killing the zombies with Mega Man blasters. This is fun. I can be all day killing zombies. Why do you die? Oh, you get up. are you trying to get up to? Feel like a headshot. I'm getting out. Okay, run, Frank. We're not worth it, Frank, without the suit. Arcade. Oh, here is one. Nah, Magma Legends, I won't lose. But I can stream it because my PC can stream PS5. My god, oh. I stream X4, 5, and 6 on YouTube before. Maybe I should do X7 or X8. I think X8 will be good. Okay, Frank, let's not get distracted. Let's just... Okay, it's not this way. I forgot how to run. Let me check that.
I am gonna get my ass bit off if I stay out here too long.
Don't worry.
I think I saw that. She's been uploading some kind of reports.
I found her first one. Let me play it for you.
All right, Vic Chu, day one. Willamette is lost. Full-scale outbreak, the Horde is everywhere. Thousands, maybe tens of thousands dead. These paramilitary asshats are just a piece of the puzzle. The government... That, when I unmask the masterminds, well, maybe I'll convince even the mighty Frank West that journalism...
She's way ahead of me.
I'll try to find some more. In the meantime, keep an eye out for those terminals. Park out.
Well, hey there. I did not know the Historical Shithead Society was in town.
What did you just say to me?
Do the finisher. Lol. I will do it when it's necessary. I don't want to damage this. Dude,
well,
let me pass.
If Queen Sandra is half as inbred as she sounds, then she's my kind of lady.
You'll pay for that!
Your mother was a gopher and your father smells of body spray.
Hey! Open up! So I can teach this old fart a lesson!
Hey! Tin Man! I'm not the bad guy!
Who's shooting at me?
Aren't you a little old to dress up?
Find them a love one, die! I'm gonna make you hurt!
Oh. Go and get the Zero suit, kinda. I need to unlock it, Cyber. Cause I need to level up. I want to be this one so bad. And I want to check Cammy. Nah.
Holy shit!
Are you still alive? What the hell? Really focus, guys, okay? If I'm not looking this shit.
Am I supposed to be intimidated by you maniacs? Because I am a little.
Where's Sandra?
No!
God damn it. Damn it! I was about to win. The Zero Suit, doesn't she have to beat the game for that? Research, and come back. And then Dragon versus Dragon Age. Well, tell me where did I need to get the suit and I will get it. Because I don't got it right now. Okay, guys, for a little second, I'm gonna play as Pikachu. Leave me alone. I'm gonna play as Dante so I can beat this part. Rumble, dude. Because you're my homie. Frank? God! Why did you not heal? I'm frustrated. No, play SX. Mega Man weak. You can still beat SX, indeed. Guys, I can't! I don't like X.
Ah!
Aren't you a little old for dress up? I just want through. You guys are nuts.
This is so hard.
Ah!
few whack jobs.
Oh my god. Finally.
Okay, well, that's just that. Now, Nick seemed to think the outbreak started at the mall's front entrance. Better go check it out. Something major going on.
Any healing stuff. Nice, GG. Ahí está, you got it. I don't got it. And now I'm dying again. Oh my god. Healing stuff, where are they? Oh my god. I don't remember this getting hard. Okay, before we go, Frank, into there. We need to find Healy. Okay, this is a coffee shop. They're supposed to be like healing properties. Okay. Look for stuff, Frank. Oh, hell yeah.
Bet I just killed everyone who knows the entry code. Oh, why? Why? It is amazing how useful this filter is. Well, set my balls on fire. What the shit happened here? What the hell am I even looking at?
Sorry. My dad's laptop, I'm gonna stay up as I need to export the stream. Shoot that. Awesome.
Military assholes were investigating what happened here.
Says all these people were lined up for the big Black Friday sale. Guess he got more than they bargained for. Soldiers didn't do this, and the zombies definitely didn't do this, so what the hell is going on here?
Oh my god. Look at this. I've been trying to get in here for weeks. Holy shit.
Hey! Hey! What are you doing? Get out of here!
Calm down, pal. There's plenty to go around.
Hey, buddy. My scene. Beat it.
Oh, you're Frank West. You're the hero of Willamette. Look, hey, man, name's Darcy. We should totally work together, you know? Share the story.
Right.
Seriously. Hey, oh, you have to meet my girlfriend. Editor. Paula. She's got a podcast. This really popular podcast. She's been investigating these obscurest guys for weeks.
Really, a podcast?
Obscurus? That's the name of this outfit?
Yeah. Paula's an expert on them.
You know, actually, I would love to meet your girlfriend. Where is she?
I think she's at City Hall, in Old Town. Yeah, go talk to her. Shit. I can't wait to see her face when she hears I got Frank West working for us. Damn!
Yeah, it's gonna be great. See you around. Well, Willamette, you're certainly still full of surprises. So this guy, Brad Park, director of CDC, says there's an outbreak in Willamette, and little Vicky Chu is already there, getting the scoop. My scoop. So, we're flying over Willamette. Wham! Rocky hits us. I quickly learned two things. One, Vic's been here for goddamn weeks. She took an interest in this paramilitary group and the goings-on at the mall's front entrance, which, and this is the second thing I learned, turns out to be the bloodiest, ugliest, weirdest thing I have ever seen. Definitely not front-page material, depending on the publication. So Obscurus isn't the only act in town, but they sure ain't handing out blankets either. So I'm heading into Willamette. Maybe find out what they're up to and who's footing the bill. Fingers crossed.
Hello?
Is this Frank West, savior of Willamette?
Yes, though I also answered it. Hey, asshole, or Frank who?
Power, as in the undead gospel of, it's my zombie podcast! Darcy gave me your number!
Oh, brother. So, I hear you have something for me?
Yeah, meet me at the archives department at City Hall. The door's around back. And Frank, come alone.
God damn, my fans are weird.
Looks like Obscurus was here. Sure cleared out in a hurry. All right, Paul said the door was around the back.
Shit!
Psst. Frank, over here.
Are you Darcy's girlfriend? What's going on here?
I'm his editor, and this was a major Obscurus outpost until 40 minutes ago.
Wait a minute. You're Paula?
Rockman Walking Dead.
Oh, yeah, that's my character.
Character?
Yeah, I realize no one listens to me unless I'm yelling all the time. And also, it's kind of fun. So, if you're ready to listen, maybe you should look around and see what Obscurus was doing here.
Right. I will. Thank you. No good. Come on, Frank. Flip car. Car on a roof. Do you know what these are?
A trail of destruction. And Obscurus was following it.
Can't see anything in here. says they have a reconnaissance outpost at the top of Dodd's drugstore.
And just what are they reconnoitering?
They move fast. I bet they left some files behind. Great timing! Fire cabinets have been gutted, but maybe they missed something. What do we got? The sewer and sanitary records are missing.
Those sewers run pretty deep. Who knows what lurks below?
They're looking for something. And it's something pretty dangerous. Do you know anything about this outpost at Dodd's Drugs?
Yeah.
Take the selfie.
All right, I'm gonna check it out.
Selfie of the thumbnail.
Okay. My podcast subscribers are going to be pretty excited about us working together.
Yeah, well, I know I am. See ya. Hey, Brad. So, our mercenary friends are calling themselves Obscurus.
Types don't usually keep the same name from op to op, but I'll look into it.
Speaking of ops, I think they're running a manhunt or possibly some other kind of hunt. Keep an ear out.
Will do.
I could use this car.
Dodd's Drugs. The outpost must be on the second floor. Now I just gotta get up there.
How am I supposed to get there?
Yeah.
zombies do this? All right, what do we got? Can't quite make out the subject here. Large game tranquilizers. Some of these are empty. Holy shit! No zombie could have done this. Or at least I'm not. Whatever they're hunting, I think it's hunting them back.
Fall back! The order is to fall back! Do not engage!
Sounds like they're fighting something. I wonder if I can listen in.
Selfie, jump. Selfie.
How?
I don't remember how should I take the selfie. But let me try to remember.
If I get around to it.
I'm sending you what I got. Now go forth, Apostle Frank. Get the story. Find the truth. I'll call you later.
Oh, there is. No, Frank. Don't worry. I need an arcade. There's no arcade in here? Oh my goodness. What? The car is glitching? Why? It's glitching. Crap! There we go.
Don't make these like they used to.
With the Mega Man suit. I'm taking it, Cyber. Look behind this Capcom. No, I want the sad face. Do it. Do it, Frank! Oh my god. Make a face, Frank! Whatever, Frank.
No obscures here. They must have been chased off. Where? So who brought all the zombies? Or what? Four outposts, City Hall, the drugstore apartment, the fire hall, and the junk. Something ate his face skin off and hung him here.
I don't know. Sorry, I'm here just checking stuff first. You had to compare for.
God damn it!
I don't know. Am I supposed to investigate?
Says over 100 soldiers have died hunting this thing? Son of a bitch. I need to get to the junkyard. Whatever this thing is, it's got a real hate on for Obscurus.
Thank you.
it!
Be more careful!
Frank! Give me a sec. Anyway, I'm gonna end the stream. Let me take a selfie again.
Hey!
Capcom. So yeah, guys, I hope you liked this stream. I was really restrictive with X, but yeah, guys, I have fun. Shut up, Paula. Okay, guys, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. This was kind of for Twitch, and I will see you guys on the next one. See you guys.